To calculate the molecular formula, we need to take the mass of each of the elements in the compound and convert them into moles.